Thank you. Commencing main reactor shutdown sequence. Shutdown in T-minus 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Shutdown sequence complete.
I've rerouted power from the three systems you've already brought offline, but it still isn't enough. You'll have to shut down the life support systems for this base. You can't think twice about this. It's more important than any of us. I'll contact you again once the teleporter grid is online. Once you've shut down life support, you'll have a limited amount of time to bring the teleporter online and transfer to Delta. We're on the right path. I'm more certain than ever that the trigger is somehow behind this. He's reaching out from the grave in one last desperate grasp of power. You need to end this.
Life support shutdown sequence initiated. All personnel are to evacuate Phobos Labs immediately. Follow evacuation procedure 4.2. Locate your safety supervisor if assistance is needed. Attention, all Phobos personnel. Life support shutdown sequence initiated. All personnel are to evacuate Phobos Labs immediately. Follow evacuation procedure 4.2. Locate your safety supervisor if assistance is needed.
Marine, come in. Marine, make me out to Marine. Marine, I've just started picking up massive power and energy fluctuations in Delta. I've never seen these types of fluctuations before. This can't be right. It's almost like the entire complex is phasing in and out of some kind of electrical exchange.
Thank you.